Hello, good day, my fellow collectors. This is FedApple91 again, and welcome back to my channel. And today, I'm going to share with you another Funko Pop movie line. And the figure that I'm going to share with you is... Ta-da! From the movie, Bad Boys. But before we do the unboxing, let's take a quick look at the artwork of the box. Here, you can see the iconic logo of the Pop movies. Then the Bad Boys title of the movie and where the figure is based on. Number 870, the 2D promo photo of the figure, Mike Lowry and Marcus Burnett. And here you can also see the iconic window display box of the Funko Pop. On the other side, you can see Mike Lowry name and Marcus Burnett. 871, 870. At the back, you can see the other pop that are included in the series, and there are only two, and I have them here. I like the color. It is same as in the poster. See the background. Then the 2D promo photo of the figure, the whole body. Then the top and the bottom. Now for a quick and fast unboxing, let's do this now. Now let's take a closer look at the figure. Let's start first with Marcus Burnett. By the way guys, Bad Boys is a 1995 American buddy cop action comedy film starring Martin Lawrence as Marcus Burnett and Will Smith as Mike Lowry. There are two Miami narcotic detectives, guys. So let's take a look at the detail of Marcus Burnett. I like the color of the hair. It's gray. It's so nice. Then the combination of the skin tone. It almost look like Martin Lawrence, guys. So nice. Look at the brow. By the way, guys, here you can see the iconic design of the pop, the big head, and the big black round eyes. Look at the goatee and the mustache. So nice. It's almost like Martin Lawrence. Huh? Look at the style. See? Martin Lawrence look-alike. So nice. Here you can also see the badge of Miami Detective Police. I like the detail of the shirt. Here you can see the detail. So nice. Look at the watch. Nicely done. It's well detailed. I like the combination of the black, white, blue denims, black shoes. And here you can see the gun holding by Marcus. Then Marcus also wearing a bracelet. So nice, guys. Look at the fading detail of the hair. So nice. It's a great addition to my collection, guys. It's so nice. I love it. Now let's take a closer look at Mike Lowry, played by Will Smith. I like the detail. Look at the hair, they're all the same color. Gray, and look at the fading of the hair. Fading effect, so nice. Look, Mike Lowry also wear an earring, see? On one ear, so nice. Look at the goatee, they are almost the same with the Marcus. See? They are cup brothers, guys. Iconic design of the Funko Pop, the big head. Look at the cross arms of Mike Lowry. So nice. Look at the combination of the silver and the black belt. And the matte pants. I like the pants. So nice. Look at the detail of the shirt. So nice. Look at the gun holster. You can see here the gun holster on the side. Mike Mike Lowry is posing, or he has a cross arm. He's wearing a black attire with combination of silver. Like it, guys. Well made. Nicely done. Look at the shades or the sunglasses. So nice. So well, I guess that's it, guys. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel so that you can get the latest unboxing. Until next time, thanks for watching. Please stay safe and God bless.